Right, guys, good afternoon. Welcome back here. We are heading into round four. It is SND on Freight. Wongy goes down straight off the bat there. Desire takes the kill. Big pick straight off the bat. We're on board with Waltz. We were going to jump on board with somebody else, but we had a bit of a realization. Gooch, last game, Pato stepped up his game. Is he going to have this in SND? Are we going to see a big difference here from him?
Not sure. He really stepped it up in that blitz game, didn't he, Pato? I mean, he went, what was it in the end, 25 kills? So, I don't know, to be honest. It's going to be really, really, really tight, this one. I don't know what to expect, as you can tell.
Yeah, it's gonna be interesting. You see, he's going to smoke that up. He's going to go through the bomb. That smoke sort of hindered him for a second there. He literally ran into the edge of that building. Looking on that mini-map, put the Oracle mode on. You're going to be able to see where they are. There's one top range, but Frag literally takes out Desire as I say that. And they're all around the three-story red, as you would assume they would be, as Frag takes John out. And that's really opening the place. How does... Oh, Pato escaped there. Literally, it's down to Lewis. And Pato cleans that one up.
No S&D donut for him this time. No S&D donut whatsoever. He's managed to get off that. And I reckon, to be honest, he'll have a point to prove this time.
Yeah, yeah. So I was just speaking to him on Twitter. He messaged me and said, was that better? And I said, yeah, you used your anger to go out and play better. He said, yeah, I did. Thanks. So, you know, I'll take credit for that just because he said thanks. But it's Wongy now sitting on it. I hope for his sake that he doesn't, because Pato won't let that down after the amount of ripping that Wongy gave him.
Definitely not. I'm going to get on board with Desire this time. Let's have a look. I mean, rare that you see people sit here round after round. Normally people just pop in and out of this building, but looks as if he's set up camp for the round's entirety.
Yep.
Having a quick look up top, Red having a quick spray. Not picking anything up, so he's revealed his position. Needs to move away from there, really, and that's sending me dizzy.
Yep, I don't really know what was going on there. I don't understand why. Was it the stall time? Who knows? Only Desire can answer that one. But Desire's having a look. He gets taken out. Wongy with a two-piece from Three Story Road. Make it. It's Lewis. I just thought Wongy got the kill there. Let's go on board with Waltz. And no, actually, we've got to go on with Lewis. He's the last man standing here for Barrow Fortress.
Yep, one versus three. To see a player across in Middle Story Red. Pato gets the better of him. That's Pato on the big 3-0. Finished 0-8 last search and destroy round.
Wait, 2-0 in sight. Really stepping it up right here.
Okay, here we go. Let's get on board with Insight once again. It's going to be... Oh, let's go on board with Pato. It's 3-0.
Yeah, you kind of got to. Just having a look. They're going underneath. This is only the second time we've seen this this afternoon. It's going to be interesting how this one's going to play out, because literally, I think all four have now gone down. One setback.
What are they doing? They're taking a sweet time about things, that's for sure.
They are indeed. There's the gate. No one's around to hear it. They're going to get a B plant here. No one is around. They're all sitting on the A. I tell you what, that stalling really has worked in their favour.
It would if they actually got the bomb down, but they're taking their time about it. They really could have got up there. That's Frag that's got the kill onto Vortex. Let's stick on board with Pato as he's just got that bomb plant. He looks like he's just going to sit tight around that bomb. Ooh, big nade come over on top of Frag there. Pato's gone to challenge. Pato shouldn't have done that. She just sat pretty. Let's get on board with Frag.
He's got a huge advantage, so it's only two players down. Tags him up. He's going to literally hide. Oh, look at that. Wongy takes out Ejon, which means Desire is the last one left. He was tagged up by Frag. This is going to go 3-0.
Yep, there we go. That's good from Insight. 3-0. That's a much better search and destroy than we saw from them the last time round. Of course, the last one did finish 6-3, so there's still potential for that to happen again, but highly doubtful this time.
Yes, indeed. See what, Pato's really stepped up. I wonder if it was map more than the mode, to be honest with you. I mean, there's only three kills between the four of them. When you look at the other team, there's 12 kills. 12 deaths, 3 deaths on Insight. It's a huge, huge difference. Insight really taking full control of this map.
Yeah, I'm going to get on board with Desire this round. Oh, pistol kill onto the side of Wongi. Does get shut down by Frag there, though, so it's 3 apiece. Leveled the scores between them. Wongi didn't manage to get a kill before dropping down that time round. Lewis just waiting outside red.
Now, let's have a look. Oh, there's a trophy system coming to effect. There's Lewis sitting on train. We do see Waltz take out Vortex, though. To be fair with you, Lewis and Ejon have got a lot of work. Look at the position in that 1-2. He gets taken down. It's going to be down to Ejon now.
Okay, so let's get on board with Ejon, who's not having the greatest of games this time round either. Norton 3 right now, sat in the middle of the map area. Bomb is down. 30 seconds left on that clock. It looks as if it is going to go to 4-0 to Insight. And they'll be just 2 rounds away from the grand final here to go and join Orbit.
Yeah, will be indeed, and they really have deserved it. Literally, if you see with the Oracle mode, Ejon was facing, was literally facing that corner, and it was actually Frag that was round there, just checking on that bomb every few seconds. Not so far that you can be seen, but just enough to see it. He's going to pick the kill. Great call from there from his team, and that makes that 4-0. I have to say, Insight really have bringing the A game here on this map. They seem to be more aggressive on this one, and it's really working in their favour.
Yeah, they are. They're playing a lot more aggressive, and to be honest, I think it's Barrage that are playing slightly more reserved, and that's probably the issue. Let's get on board with Frag. 6-0 for his team right now. He's pushing up heavy. Obviously, he's got a lot of confidence. He's going to get straight in towards the top. Red doesn't manage to... That's harsh.
That was really harsh. It's just Waltz and Perho pick up both those kills for him. As we're going to look on there, it's Bizarre and Vortex. As we're going to see Vortex take a kill. What a pick. Is he going to get it? Yes, he does. 5-0.
He could have had the ace that round if it wasn't for Waltz and Perho.
Yeah, to be fair, he could have. That was it works for the team. It's currently 8-0. I have to say, though, Ejon, he has a possibility of dropping his own donut.
Yeah, right now, I mean, just one round away, essentially for the 007, they need to drop this round, but he lose. Yeah, you know what I mean.
Yeah, I know what you mean.
Yeah, that's all right, as long as somebody does.
Yeah, that's fine. Okay. I'm on your wavelength there, it's totally cool.
That's okay. Oh, dear Lord, I'm on the same wavelength as Silverback. Let's get on board with Raw Desire, currently 3-5. He's got himself the Firmly's top fragging for his team, top of the leaderboard. That is not a good sign at 3-5 after 5 rounds that you are top of the board, is it? No. You just need your teammates to help you out a little bit. He's going to go in towards this top middle building right now.
Wongi goes down, Vortex goes down, this Frag that picks it off, Desire and Ejon. Desire is 3-5. That's a negative top board, as you were saying. I can't see them getting this. There's Nitri, an Insight player, coming through on that bottom three-story red. Is he going to get picked? He's having a look to see if anyone's up there. He's actually going up the ladder as we say it. Oh, how did they miss? He's going to call one off there. Yeah, there we go. Desire picks up, but there's one top red as well. He takes him out. And it's all down to the man with the donut. He goes down. It's 006. I have to say, though, Frag hitting the big 1,000. 10 kills, no deaths, no plants. That's a big play by Frag. Big play by the whole team of Insight, which sees these guys go through to the grand final. Well played.
Yeah, we are going to get the grand final of Orbit versus Insight on your screens very, very shortly. Do not go anywhere, guys. We will be back with all of the action right after this.